Also, brothers and sisters, that it's encouraged that we become consistent in making qiyamah, not just one time and خلاص forget about it. And that's what a lot of people now are doing, that خلاص قيام الليل in Ramadan and that's it. But once you taste the beauty of قيام الليل and the fact that you're isolating yourself with رب العالمين, it becomes beautiful that you're sitting between the hands of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. We ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to give us the energy and the time that we always make قيام الليل. Say Ameen. Also, it's even if you've missed قيام الليل, you're allowed to remake it. It's also Prophet Muhammad صلى الله عليه وسلم said, إذا نام أحدكم من الليل أو مرض صلى من النهار 12 ركعة. Prophet Muhammad صلى الله عليه وسلم said that if you slept over your nightly prayer and you want to pray at during the daytime, you can. And that encourages you to be consistent. So even if you miss قيام الليل and you want to remake it during the daytime, it's fine. You can do that. You can do that. Okay. But the point is that you missed it, and this has now become a habit, inshallah. Okay.